Beginning a new tradition, Rajya Sabha Chairman M. Venkaiah Naidu places before people an account of functioning of the upper house in the last 5 years, highlights dysfunctional trends of disruptions that led legislative output of the house to fall drastically in comparison to 2004 and 2009. Cabinet approves Patna Metro Rail Project, 5-year project to cost over 13,000 crore rupees. Approves registration of marriage of NRI bill to offer protection against exploitation of women by NRI spouses. Opposition including Congress, NCP, Trinamool agree to form a pre-poll alliance. Decide to work together to prepare a common minimum program ahead of Lok Sabha polls. Prime Minister to arrive in Uttarakhand, inaugurate slew of development projects, distribute loan checks to state governments, Deen Dayal Upadhyay Farmers Welfare Scheme beneficiaries. And in an ongoing power tussle between Delhi government and ALG, Supreme Court to pronounce a verdict on control of services in Delhi. In last year's judgment, Apex Court had emphasized need to uphold constitutional morality.